call away to catch this guy. And he just screech up for me. And nearly miss him. Nearly miss this guy. Wow. Wow. This guy is proper long. I'll catch him. And please remember to subscribe to Chris Cactus 121. Yes, now I've been waiting here to catch this guy because I know he was coming. So please be with me till I get my bag and my buck. Sorry for the shaking up of the camera. Because I'm trying to get my bag and my buck. And get my gloves on at the same time. Because it's freezing cold outside. Yeah, man, I'm going to walk. So when I walk away there tonight, or today, I go this way. Yeah, man, let me check the time for you now. Check what time is it now? Whoa, I'm going to drop my phone and stop. I'm going to drop my phone and stop. Fifteen minutes after 11 PM Wednesday the 5th of January 2022. Right, got my light on. Yeah, man, and we decided to wait to catch a train there today. We walk past and we say, yo. Every time we walk past another video, we miss a trainer. We catch it already, you know, one day, you know. I have a next one. We look different from that, but I think it's longer than this one. That's the one I wanted to catch on this year. Yeah, and I love to see these things, you know. So I'm just showing you what my eyes have been seeing. And I am walking in the road, so let the crisscross the road. Yes, people, here we are walk again at this time. We now see master headquarters. I tell you, some hours a night when me roam the street, me alone. All over, anywhere I go. It seems to walk the street, people out of door, freezing the cold. The same things, they like a bare diamond from the, a glistener for the grass. A freezing ice that for all living in Jamaica and kill up themselves. Coming out of the freezer. Yeah. You see the ice glisten upon the grass. My out. Yeah, I'm gonna have gloves up. See it? I mean, I'm still freeze up. Yeah, man, I'm fight my one 5 layer on top of clothes, me. 5 layer, my one. Ribs Marina. One t-shirt. I want a polo shirt. I want a hoodie. I want a jacket. A winter jacket. I'm a long john and my jeans. I'm the same walking boot that I used to the evening walk full circle. Yeah. So I don't want to show up too much of them people I care, you know. You know, and them things, eyes out them things, because some of them stupid like that. I worry about old material stuff, you know. For them, they're better asleep, and I worship them, God, and give thanks, you know, them heart, and show love. Some of them, I worry about them, care what I do. Them so stupid, no realize, so them care, ensure, life's not ensure. So even if it gone missing, you know, I'm nothing to worry about. But some people are just ignorant like that, you know. So they are trying to show up them car. And probably show up at the wrong person car over there, at the wrong address at the time, and people know where I'm there. So we don't want to do that though. This is why I tell people we in the street at work, we don't point out what I'm going to do or whatsoever, because we don't. Business, who want to sleep this or who want to go this or who want to do that. We do all of that already in a full time. You understand? And still can't do it if we want, and we choose not to. I mess about no more. Let's try to keep the goodness in our heart and keep she sweet. We got it in our heart, you know? We're trying to entertain the devil in our head. Yeah. He likes all of these things. Me roaming up and down from yard to yard. He likes to play stuff like that. So we try not to entertain him much. You know, to balance him out. Yeah, man, people. I saw England, man. See that? Catch night, I alone up on the street. Yeah, God. And dope. And a good West Yorkshire good guys. Yeah, man. Not even dog now they are here. Trust me, you might see one cat eye. You quick off to see a fox. You know, man? Or a hedgehog guy. One of them type of things. Nothing can go see a hedgehog now. The time too cold for him. You probably see a fox, sorry. One cat. You know, I seen a dog out of the road them time unless I master walking. You know, man? So, when you're in the street, I just. You and your God and Duppy, we know who we call with Duppy. Guys, them things, them are Duppy in the street. And then we have big up the West Yorkshire good guys them in the street. Them on the patrol the street and keep the street safe, so the whole we can use it. Yeah, man. Even though people, 90% of the people when you go around, I have nothing good for us about them. Sometimes I have to correct them and ask them how they work out that. You know, but them are human beings, same with them only wear a uniform. You know, and I do a job, so. If you understand that, and if you can understand that, you're more than stupid. Yeah, man. Then they left a hunt, they're gonna try to lock you up, you know. And they left to keep the peace, you know. Yeah, man. This is how people forget. This is how we want. This is the Jamaica as a little boy, I watch our show. And some policeman in some black suit and some hat look like fireman hat. And used to call them Old Bill. Used to go in at the pub and sit down and go through the community and talk to people. Would I like to see that again, innit? Yeah, man. Bring that round for the younger generation so them get to see it. Yeah, man. So this is why we tell the youth them in the street, say, yo, when you see the guys in the uniform approaching you, they're not approaching you to arrest you. They probably just want to know if you're alright, you know? Yeah, man. One little lady, they live somewhere off right there, so. I'm not going to point out her yard, I'll probably just walk past it too. Yeah, man. Pass, I come down through the woods, because I walk through back around, so. Pass through her yard and. She says she's out in her wheelchair and then I end up talk. And I tell her I run a YouTube channel sometime last year. And I tell her that. Then I talk to her till she invite me in. Oh, I come down and come to her gate and invite me in her house and she in a wheelchair. You know? Yeah, man. Then I talk to her and let me see she get up out of the chair. You know, and I said to her, I say, you can walk. She said, a bit, you know. So I say, if you can walk a bit, man, you need to get out of the wheelchair. You need to get out of the house and sit down on another sun. So you need to go through the woods. You need to be in a pool, a swim, every day, any amount of hours you can do. That will firm back your spine. And she tell me she was in an accident back when and what's ever happened. So the reason why I say this is now, because I walk past. Because I say it from out there. Most people not pay attention to me, I say, but listen to me, people. You see this here? Where I use a channel. This YouTube channel here. And try to see if we can help the people in the community. Yeah. So we're going to try to see if we can start an evening walk with. Who want to come on the evening walk? I'm coming. I'll cash a penny. I used to go in a wheelchair. We are going to arrange and see if we can get one of them things there. One wheelchair, we can go through the woods. Any farm of terrain. If we take anybody, we want to go through the woods. Take them for an evening walk. I used to have some old people. Well, just go through the community and see if your yard want cut. I would just come down with the landmark and cut your yard for you for free. Yeah, man. Find out all some little old people have all them dogs. You know some of them dogs there? Well, love. Exercise. Yeah, man, some of them dogs there love go for a run and go fetch things and come back. Golden retriever, them type of dog. Welcome, come pick up some people, dog, and carry them for a walk and carry them back because some dogs suffer just like them master. The master can't go out for a walk. So then themselves not end up get to go for a walk. And the dog feel them suffering there too. You one of them there shout out. I say, true. You hear that, people? Yeah, man. So I say it work. So. Yeah, man. So I say it work. Can I son? Yeah, man. So we are trying to tell people. Yeah, man. So we are trying to tell people, you know. So we here is to just go through and help as much people we can help. Starting with the older set come straight down and the younger set go straight up. Whichever way. Yeah man, how we aim that, you know? Yeah. Mm. So as you say, you know, yeah man. When you're in our community, just to take from the community. We come in our community and the community show our love. Yeah, we're not strangers in our community, so we just have to push out back some crazy love back to the community. First and foremost, as we have to encourage some people, get your YouTube channel started. Start it and we'll help you grow it. Just wait until we get that office space where we can get to do the work we want to do. Video channel for you. And within 8 months time, trust me, the more people may help, the more easier the job will become for the community, because the more people may help is the more people will reach out back them help them and for help others. So it becomes easier for me. You know? So that's the aim. Yeah, man. Beautiful place, this big house, man. I have a most school in Yorkshire. It's one place here alone. One school is over here, sir. Yeah, man. High school is over here, sir. People. And yeah, man, over here, sir. Yeah, man. Yeah, we have a strict eye over here, sir. Yeah, man. So one of them days, I just go around in a circle and I show you all of the school them. Where they're in the surrounding. Starting from up there, so come right round, feeling, come right round. Yeah. Yeah, man. I'm going to take my boy to school. I'm going to take my boy down so before I'm even ready to come down here. Yeah, man. Big sister go there. Next sister from him. Yeah, man. And him follow. Not them footsteps. Same way. Yeah, man. Big playground over school. That's because I always have bully for school. Yeah, man. That's because I top school people. Trust me. Yeah, man. Nobody even pass them, I show you. Yeah, man. How hard for whatsoever. Yeah, they put one of my videos. I'm going to rest at top high school, trust me. Mm-hmm. When you talk about Rastrick High School, I hate that bossy, trust me. Yeah, man. The amount of school when the ones surrounding. We shouldn't have no dumb people around this region. Trust me. Yeah, man. Because I read and write like some people don't mean all this. All them act stupid, you know? Yeah. And find all kind of monkey trick and excuse to get out of it. Yeah, man. So. I'm going to have grandkids that grow up in this place at some point in time. Soon too. Yeah. So, this is why we try to get the place right and nice. So, our kids and where I grew up now can benefit from it. And our grandkids them to come and benefit from it. Likewise, your grandkids them as well. So, anything what we do and I try to put in place or a structure for everybody kids. We not do it for one name call or we get them fame feed. Because when I look them fame, you know. And them things they're not going away. And they see all the famous people they want to see on TV or in other paper. You know, so much scandal and naming and all kind of rubbish and all kind of wrongs them are doing. We don't want no fear. Because we don't want to get to where we end up start doing all kind of them stupidness. You know, so we just stay humble. We use it for the people. We are ghetto people. We are born and grown are ghetto. Some people don't understand what a ghetto is. Yeah, man. It's a community where a set of people live, poor people live. Yeah, man. Where we eat anything we cook. And most time we go out of bed hungry. Yeah, man. And we live like puss and dog. And we live loving at times. Yeah. And at times we live like puss and dog. Yeah, man. So get to run. Run on a discipline. Yeah, man. You can't break no house in the community and you live there. You can't rape nobody in the community and you live there. You can't molest no kids in the community and you live there. That's how get to run. So we grew up in a different place and structure out different and run different. You understand? Yeah, man, born and grown in ghetto. Yeah, man. So, it's hard for the ghetto person like me. But that don't mean I don't stretch my foot out of the ghetto and move around the block and see how it work over the society side. Yeah. Me one of them guys that will get a luxury. Walk over both sides of the fence. Yeah, man, without no question asked. And not to look over my shoulder. You know? So, I thank God for that. Most of my friends, them grudge me for all of them things they do. Because they live in our community where they're born and grown up. And they can't stay at the top of the road. They can't even go down there. And me can't hear before walk right through it, right around it. And some little sticky, some little place where they can't even think for go in the same community. Yeah. I get them luxury there, long time, I don't know, all the way from Jamaica. So, this is why when you see me I walk street at night, it's another guy who I have to walk and look over my shoulder. Nah, man, I have to walk and look over my shoulder. Yeah. I tell people, say bad mind alone can't kill me. Don't care how much a man bad mind me, that alone can't kill me. You understand what I'm saying to you? Yeah, man, and we did so much, many times in our lifetime. Yeah, that's... We already convinced Mr. Dead say we are not alive, so we don't worry about stuff like those. Yeah, man, people want some hours a night, about 3-4 o'clock. A man in me, I walk out from Dean Bradley, Sheepridge, over them side. I come over that street, me alone on the road. Yeah, man. And like, this is a long time before me, when I do a video. Hours a night, right through any year, every year, anytime. Yeah, and like I say, I can't get a taxi, but sometimes I just don't want a taxi. I'm not winding up with them too. And then my ears are, I just want to have a peace of mind. And some of them chat too much too. I go back to talk, which part them pick me up and drop me off from. Yeah. See people, clean country everywhere you look, you see I've been, provide for you. So when I see some people that choose things from the street, like you have some silly guy where step on McDonald's and buy your food and eat to them and eat and just dash it through them window like them things say. You know? I don't know where they get them ideas. You know which time I drive? Me I walk past and I do the video and see this. Hold it from up down and bagging down the road. This whole lip of rubbish kids dash out and milkshake and this and that and that. I say I want to them people and Kentucky box and all them food box. I mean I say them people could have just make the bag stay in and then care till them pull up at them gate. And drop it in them bin. Oh my God, how hard is that? How hard is that? People, sorry for the shaking of the video and the twisting. What I do a cold, yeah, man. Yeah, man, what I do a freezing. Long time road, this, you know. See? See? Watch it. Join on to the new road, you know. Yeah, man. Real thing, I tell the people. So, at the aim that, you know, I use the try to use the channel for hello community. We can't wait for a member of parliament, and we can't wait for the Labour Party, and we can't wait for the Conservative, and we can't wait for the. We the people have to pull, you know, together and help the community, help the people. Start off as a community, our growth turn into a village, and then we just get turned into town, and from town to city. And the more we are expand, and the more we are lose touch with reality, lose touch with the human side of everything. Everybody just a cry about them rent and them bills and me and my kids and me and my kids and mom to you. You think you and your kids alone make this world turn? It take you and everybody and feed them kids to forget the world turning. What's wrong with you? You think it take more than just a mother and a father to raise a child? This is why we send them to school. You know, for the hard working teachers, them put up with your kids' stupidness all day long, all year round. Some of them poor teachers, I don't know they manage, because I always say, modern day a teacher, yeah, man, or a conductor or a policewoman, because of the embarrassment and the abuse of them get a daytime on the job. They won't carry all of that rubbish come out of the yard. I swear God, I swear it work. The poor teacher them put up with so much disrespect and rudeness from our kids them. And we don't see that. We don't know that. Sometimes some of them so ashamed I can't even report it, guys. I'm say, but not even gonna believe me, this child say that to me. I swear God, I was one of them horrible kids who I got school to waste the trouble to teach them. Me know how it work. I don't forget. Why can we grow big now and turn big, man? That's the problem. We people intend to grow big and forget say we was a kid. I forget say we was a juvenile. I forget say we was this. And forget say we was mischievous and forget all of these little things, you know, what kids do. You know, and that's the problem. You know, that's the problem we have. I think one of the biggest problems we face is when I grew up in my time, you know, we as a younger set used to always run the older set them. If I play them, you know, we stand up there and watch and learn, we can't even talk. And when they give you that privilege to be in them space, they have to there and learn. And them say, oh, listen, learn more. You hear, man, you have to stand up there quiet and watch the big man play domino. Big man do like a trade, him have two youth around him, a pastor and about the trade and the skill. You know, all of that change. Yes, my brother, bless you, love, eh? Yeah, come true. Come true. Yeah, yeah. So, all of that change. You get what I'm saying to you? So we need to change back that. You can't have them skills the way you come learn from earth. And you're dead and going back with it. Are you that? You need to pass it on to the younger generation. Yeah, man. And that we stop though. We do too much with kids and we wash up. We cook for them. You know, we spread up them bed. We wash for them. We clean up their room. And we do all of that. Guess what? Them not get for no learn to do it because we do it for them, innit? So are we this age group parents have to blame for all of the stupidity we are going right now. I swear God. Trust me. Yes. And we have to be blamed. I swear God Almighty. Trust me, we need to start all up with and my age group of parents. Yeah man, we need to start at this of the world. Spin over and change, you know. My age group, parents, one of them from the late 60s, early 70s, yeah, man, our kids, you know, and grandkids, you know, trust me. Our age group of parents stop passing on the knowledge. The knowledge stop with my generation. We stop passing on the knowledge. The knowledge. You know, we stop giving kids them knowledge. We intend to give them more education than knowledge, which is common sense. You get what I'm saying to you? Swear God. Swear it work. We don't teach them nothing. You know? We are really down for them and tell them we have manners and respect and have manners and respect. And we don't teach them how to make a meal for themselves. I swear God. Mm-hmm. You can imagine if we go back to the days where we don't have no electric or that just cut off because some disaster or whatsoever going on. Most of these people, man, they can't even make up a fire to make a meal. We need to teach them all these things. They don't wait until they go a scout. We learn that. We need to teach the whole community how to pull together. I come here after teaching my bit along in knowledge that I learned and, you know, my bit of culture that I learned. I'm learning Yorkshire culture, so I'm also trying to teach back the Jamaican culture that I learned, innit? So even if somebody from Brighouse went to Jamaica on holiday and hear somebody say something or do something, at least they understand the culture. At least they are aware, they know how we know what to look out for or what to expect. Stuff like that. You get what I'm saying to you? Yeah, that's how it works. Yeah, man, you can't just come in our country and I expect it. Well, I come to England and England rich, so we can just take and work and save and take and swear. Come on, if you give back, I say it work, you know? Yeah, man. If I also give back, man. Yeah. Once you do that, you're good and nice. Yeah, man. See that, people? Yeah, I read that the walk the street. I read moon there. Come like moon gonna hide from me. We see moon earlier, you know. Yeah. Here is the guy. He probably disappeared out of the sky. Yeah, man. I only for you to stand up and playground them man and play football with them man. Yeah. Kick football with enough of the people them youth right there so. Or when I kick football with my youth, right there so. Long before they make up all the monkey bar and stuff like that. Yeah, the next bar up is so. The one around this so. So when people see me in the street and some youth run come out group or your child run come out group, you wonder where your child know that guy from? I want to your child more awake than you. Watch your child and watch your dog. And they tell you a lot of things that you don't even know what they are telling you. Yeah, man. Much love, people. Crazy, crazy love. Good night, Brighouse. Good night to all the beautiful cities in Brighouse. Start the day walking down the vessel, come back road, get in a circle. So we are going to branch off and go where we are. Yeah, man. Much love. Much love, people. Much love. Yeah, man. Some look stupid people. I say, oh, I'm there. I video my place. I video my this. I want to you fool. I want a nice Buckingham Palace. Go video. I want to even go to video that. Think we're going to video here like a council flat house. We'll show you up. No. Stop it.